Good morning, Tigers, and happy Friday, April 17th, TGIF! Hey, here's the thing, though. I miss you. I wish it wasn't, you know, that we were at home. I wish we were in school so I could get my hugs, even though I know hugs are off the table for a while, but I could at least see you and chit-chat instead of just messaging you and things like that. I miss you. Today is blah, blah, blah day. You know, when someone tells you to do something and all you hear is wah, 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 blah, 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 blah. That's what today is. So get the things done that you haven't done because it was wah, 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 wah. So like clean your room, help around the house, help clean, do the laundry, do the dishes, just help somebody out in your house. Also make sure as you're in your house and not breaking that bubble, that you're washing your hands all the time. And that if you go outside and you're around other people, you're wearing the mask, you still keep that 6 feet apart from everybody. And students, gotta make sure you're checking your grades, going into your Google Classroom, checking every single day, each and every one of your classrooms to make sure that you are doing your work, that you don't have anything due. And if you have it due that and you don't understand it or you have a question about it, that you message your teacher, email them, go through Google Meet or Google Hangouts to send them a message. And you should be checking your email and your Google Hangout stream at least once a day, if not multiple times a day. Also, here's a fun fact. Did you know, students, that you could download Google Hangouts and Google Meet apps to your phone? So what you would do is you would download them and sign in with your school credentials, and then you would end up getting the information that's sent out from your teachers, like a text or in GroupMe or something. You wouldn't even have to check your email to get your Google Hangout messages from your teachers. Pretty cool, I must say. So make sure you're checking your classrooms, download those apps, communicate with your teachers, and turn in your work. Listen, turn in work. If something's going on with your computer, or you're not feeling well, or you're unable to concentrate at home, please contact your teachers so we know what's going on with you. We're worried about you. If we're not getting work, we don't know why. So we're starting to worry if there are kiddos that we're not, you know, having any communication with, whether it's just they're turning in their work and we can see that they're doing their work. So please make sure you're communicating with us to let us know what's going on. And if you need something, we're here for you because we love you. The last thing I want to say is I hope you have the best weekend. I hope that you do something nice for someone. Get out and enjoy the weather over the weekend. It's supposed to be much nicer than it is today. And I miss you. We love you. And we hope you're doing great. You got this, Tigers. Have a great day. The reason why, man, I don't know, so let's go, cuz.